Egyptian culture is flourishing and the population is growing. In order to provide for the administration of the kingdom and serve the gods, new professions have been established. Scribes and priests help the pharaoh in his dealings with the military, the people, and the gods. These new specialists have quickly gained prominence and become vital to Egyptian civilization. In the north, west of the Nile Delta, scouts report Libyan raiding parties are approaching one of Egypt's most sacred cities, Heliopolis, built to honor the sun god Ra. As the lector priest of the city's main temple and army scribe of the pharaoh, you are commanded to stop these raiders at all costs. The priests in the city have offered their services to support the army. However, you must be wary of the Libyans, who bring a siege engine with them to demolish the city's walls. This machine could be useful for our own armies, so instead of destroying it, the pharaoh has ordered you to capture this stone thrower and bring it to the town center at Heliopolis.
Oklahoma. Somas. Ibortare. Karai. Zalkanta.
Thomas.
Evil card. Garden.
Alamos. Ombis.
Rustic. Okay.
Thank you.
You have saved Heliopolis from the Libyan marauders, and the gods are pleased. The Pharaoh is grateful and has promised to fund the creation of a statue resembling your visage. It is an honor not usually bestowed upon someone other than the Pharaoh himself.